पश्चिम बंगाल की मुख्यमंत्री ममता बनर्जी ने कहा है कि अगर शारदा चिटफंड घोटाले में उनका नाम आया तो मुख्यमंत्री पद से इस्तीफा दे देंगी। हमारे सहयोगी राजदीप सारदेसाई से खास बातचीत में ममता ने बातें कही।
For the first time in your political career, you have been accused by your rivals of aiding corruption in the Sharda scam. First time Mamata Banerjee's name.
Please, I will not give you the interview if you ask me all this question.
No, I'm asking. How do you respond to them? I want you to respond to your critics.
I am not supposed to. No, you cannot accuse like this. First, you have to prove. First, you have to prove. You have to give the evidence. It was never done in our time. It is the left front times and Congress time and BJP times.
Sharda has nothing to do with
nothing
it.
To do with the
Kunal Ghosh, your suspended TMC MP, that said Mamata was close to the Sharda group.
That, who said? You have to prove it. Otherwise, I will resign from my side.